All right, welcome back, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to Batman Arkham Knight. This series is a lot of fun so far. Like I said, the last part, we have to juggle around a lot of the main missions and side missions. So we're going to be going around a lot, taking a look at all the different villains. But it'll be fun, so it's all good. So we're going to start now looking at this new one we got, Gotham on Fire.
Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible.
The way I look at it is we need to cure all the problems on Gotham City. So any problem that's happened, we need to, you know, we need to take care of, and that's all part of the main mission in that sense. So if we think of it like that, then, you know, it adds some linear gameplay to what we're doing. So it's not that confusing that we're bouncing around. So this building's caught on fire. Someone turned off the fire suppression system. We gotta find out who the arsonist is. I'll probably do a couple of the side missions this part. We'll see how long they last.
The suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online to get the blaze under control.
So we'll probably get our car for this.
The fire will burn out of control unless I power up the fire suppression system.
There we go. Nice and steady. Alright, we did it.
Firefly.
You beat me once, but that's a long time ago.
Oh, we gotta get him.
Fire is pure, Batman. Pain is pure.
Oh, shit. This isn't good. No. Catch up. I don't know if we're supposed to shoot him down or just chase him. All I know is I'm not that skilled at the Batmobile yet. Ah, where is he? Oh, this is difficult. Sorry if I don't commentate too much, I need to concentrate. We can do it. It's those tight turns that kill ya. So Firefly, I think he was one of the guys in Arkham Origins. I'm not too sure. I did not play Arkham Origins. I know that there's 8 hitmen that were after Batman in that game, and I think he was one of them. So far, I think I'm doing pretty good. It is hard to steer this thing, I will admit. I'm trying my best not to overdo it. There we go. Come on, get him. Get him, baby. Get him.
Tonight, this stinking city will be purified by flames.
Ah, we didn't get him.
Sir, I believe we've met that charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires.
Okay. Wow. That was something. So we're gonna open our menu for a second. There are currently no active fires reported within Gotham. So just like the Man-Bat side quest, we can't go back to it until later on in the story. So that's the status with Gotham on Fire. So let's see if we can do a couple more. We'll do this one.
I'm going to continue disarming the malicious explosives. There's one planted right next to the Botanical Gardens.
Let's look at Firefly quickly. Where is he? There he is. So Firefly. So he is an arsonist. 1952, so he's one of the earlier villains, surprisingly. Thought he'd be a newer one. So Linz became a petty criminal and serial arsonist, torching huge swaths of Gotham City to feed his pyromania. Linz was caught in the blaze and suffered burns to 90% of his body. Wow. Oh yeah, take a look at the picture. You can see his skin all burnt up. Huh, pretty cool.
everything they have at you, sir.
He looks like a Metal Gear Solid type victim. Or victim, boss. Move, buddy. There we go. Start virus upload.
I should be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
You got him!
Sir, oh, shit. Engaging. Now we just gotta protect this area. Let's take this guy down first. There we go.
Drone offline.
Gotcha. Ah, as long as we stay moving, we should be fine. Where are we going now? There we go.
Drone down.
I definitely want to level this guy up. Definitely want to level him up. Shit, where's he going?
Armor breach on Mama Drone.
Oh, just got away from that one.
Drone's been hit.
One more right there. Ah, this is fun. I don't know why everyone doesn't like these. I don't know why nobody likes these. There we go. This is tough. This is tough, man. There's one more there. There we go.
He got a drone. No!
There we go. Oh, man. This is tough. There's gotta be a way. There's gotta be a way to shoot these more quickly. Oh, baby. One more, baby. There we go.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
There we go. So like I said before, this part will be dedicated to some side missions to catch him up.
Destroyed.
All right.
These machines won't pay back, man. Not until you're dead.
Not bad. So let's see if we can do another one.
The militia won't hold this city hostage. I'm going to find and disarm their network of explosives.
Yeah, I don't see any more around here right now, so we'll do something else. We'll do the line of duty.
Sir, a GCPD helicopter has reported one of the missing fire crew being held hostage in the Grand Avenue area. I'm afraid we don't have an exact location. Good luck.
Alright, so we need to find him. Are we able to get in here, or? Oh, shit. There's a lot of guys down there. Wait, he sees me? He sees me? How do you see me? Can you see this? Boom, baby. Oh, that was weak. That was weak. All right, we're going to have to do this the old-fashioned way then. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, there he is. He's tied up there. So this would be the third guy we saved of I don't know how many are part of the original crew that got kidnapped. Oh, there we go. All right, we got him.
What the hell happened? I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up.
That's encouraging.
Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
I would have left him after that shit. Alright, so we're tackling a few of these. Getting a bunch of upgrade points. So what's next? All right, let's click on this one more time. Let's see if they
are out there and in danger. I'm going to get them back.
Nope, nothing there. And it's hair to the cowl. Okay.
Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gambi store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
All right, let's go check this out. Oh, there he is from Arkham City, Azrael.
I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior, a new guardian, a new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
No way. Oh, this is cool. Oh, I didn't think we'd get to play this guy. He's dressed like a Templar. So he wants to be the next Batman. I say hell yeah. Absolutely.
You show potential. Contact me when you're ready to take the next step.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.
Alright, that's pretty cool. We're racking up the upgrade points. So we probably can't do that one again. Let's take a look.
I'm going to search the city's rooftops for Azrael's burning bat symbol. Let's see if he's ready.
Let's get to the top. I want to see if there's any more nearby. Up we go. So that burning bat symbol is gone now, obviously. Alright, so we're going to have to keep our eyes peeled for that. I definitely don't see any more around right now. Let's see if we can fit in one more side mission before we carry on. So we got to head to Wayne Tower for the next part. So let's see if we can do one more thing. We did line of duty. Perfect crime, perhaps?
Abducting people and mutilating their bodies. I'm going to find this killer, Alfred.
I think his penchant for opera is a clue, sir.
So nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, let's go to the train yard.
Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
Alright, we'll just do this last one. And then we'll continue on. We'll go over to the Wayne Tower, I guess. So, I won't be playing too much when I'm not recording. I will be running around the city a bit because I find that, you know, if you do go around the city, it's a good way to unlock, you know, where some of the things are. So when I do record, you know, it makes it that much easier. I don't want to record me running around the city forever. So I'll quickly do this Riddler challenge. Whee! Oh, looks like we're going down. How the hell do we get down there? Let's see if we can go down here. What's up, baby? Gotcha. Yeah, I'm really excited to see all the villains in this game. Here we go. Let's take these guys out before we head in. Oh, shit. Boom. You guys gotta let me know what your favorite side mission is so far. I'm sure most of you will say Man-Bat. There we go. Alright, in we go. So this is the first of many challenges.
You arrived! I thought Catwoman's little predicament might encourage your participation. I realized, you see, that the kind of image-obsessed narcissist who places bat symbols on his hubcaps would never willingly submit himself to the kind of humiliation I have in store. Yet, here you are, Detective. The humiliation is waiting below.
Okay. So I really hope none of this involves collecting trophies, because as you guys probably know from my other series, I hate that.
Well then, Detective,
hate trophies.
It begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me. What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
Well done.
Okay.
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Oh no, not a racetrack.
Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test.
Oh shit.
Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
Oh man. This is dumb.
Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock.
So far, so good. Oh shit.
Can that ramshackle motor handle this?
Oh, come on, you can do it, Batman. There we go. Oh shit. Perfect. So that's one.
Faster, Darkman, faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Oh, God.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes?
This is scary. This is scary.
Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Shit. Okay, so far so good. Sorry, I'm just concentrating really hard right now. There we go. Woo. All right, one more go.
Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more.
Oh. That wasn't good. That wasn't good. Oh boy. Now so we got one crash.
Detective, go left. Go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, boy. This is exhilarating.
Your
oh, shit.
Detective. Don't fumble now. Don't
fumble. I'm trying not to. There we go. Oh,
you stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
Oh god. Did I make it?
More precious than yours.
Oh my god.
Relax.
We did it.
The ordeal is over. Such a pity the laws of physics prohibit me from testing my non-Euclidean designs. Now then, detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me.
Like, me?
Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends
on it. Okay, okay.
Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
So we gotta switch.
One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong.
So it's this one.
So most of them will kill. Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say.
There we go.
One down.
Oh, man.
Well done to the pair of you. That's the first key collected. Don't expect to be sinking your claws into too many more.
All right, let's get out of here. That was pretty fun. If it's just like this, then I definitely won't mind the Riddler's side quest.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel, of course it wouldn't. But now I have several hundred terabytes of performance data relating to the latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. With that in mind,
several hundred terabytes.
Use something a little less knuckle whitening and rather more brow furrowing in Chinatown. Hurry on over, detective, or it won't be curiosity that kills the cat.
Yeah, I really didn't like collecting the Riddler trophies in the last two games, and it kind of prevented me from, you know, taking the Riddler seriously in the Arkham series. But if it's like this, you know, it could be fun. It could definitely be fun. Anyways, we'll get on out of here. Oh, what do you know? We got a campaign for disarmament. Alright, when we get back, we'll do a few more side missions, and then we will carry on with the main mission. I just want to get a bunch of these out of the way now, so we don't have to, you know, see the end credits roll and then come back for the side missions after. So, we'll see you guys then.